everybody. Good afternoon. Not really afternoon, it's in the evening. It's 4 o'clock. It's been raining the whole day. It's been a really good weather to just fall asleep. So, just perfect for me who have yet to have enough sleep today. So, I macam bangun tengah hari tadi, sama balik tidur. So, it's been a really good day. Especially for a Sunday, kan? Some nice and quiet Sunday. I'm going to head to Quill to accompany my sister who is planning to change her hairdresser. So dulu waktu quite long time ago, I used to go to a hairdresser in Sungai Wang, and I recommended my sister to go there. But over the past few years, I did not like that place anymore. So I changed places where my sister is still going to this place in Sungai Wang. So today she wants to try a new place because we have Quill, which is so close by to our house. Might as well change our everything that we do quite often, like to go to the hairdresser to somewhere which is close. So she is also going there to a place where I go. So now I'm bringing her to Quill to go and try out my hairdressers. It's quite expensive though. I can't lie about that, but it's quite expensive. Nice day, guys. Really nice day. Jalan pun lapang. Tak banyak orang. Alright. Kak. Okey ke tempatnya, Kak?
Okeylah, tapi yang tukang basuh tu macam air macam nak pukul dia, dia urut macam
mak. Sakit.
Ha, sakit nak mampus.
Ai suka. Dia buat kuat.
Lepas tu basuh rambut dia terpecik. Air masuk mata. Oh, sorry.
Nanti tak adalah. Saya suka kat situ dia cuci.
Hey, so ending the vlog. Nak tidur. Like really, really sleepy still from yesterday. Yeah, as I mentioned, I came back home at 5, I slept like 5:30, and I basically I did not have enough sleep. So I want to go and take a really nice, good night's rest. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Not sure what's going to happen tomorrow. I'm feeling a bit weird because the past week I've been spending the night studying. Now I'm done with the studying. I'm not really sure what to do with myself. I have 2 weeks till I get the results. Oh well, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Be good. Always super busy, Bahasa, and live life.